your country for the past 20 years, and not any violation has he committed in your country. All the branches of government, except the Ministry of Justice, have considered Joma as a political refugee and is entitled to all the protection of the state. And yet, the Dutch government has not heeded the appeal of many peoples of the world for granting refugee status to Joma and granting him permanent residence. We will not stop demanding from your government this appeal, because we consider Joma as our leader, a well-known intellectual, writer, poet. He has written many books, progressive books. He has written beautiful poems and songs. He's one of the most outstandingly achieved persons in this country. And we will not allow a fellow Filipino whose rights will be trampled by your government. Sa araw na ito, mga kasama, kilanlin natin ang malaking ambag ni Joma sa ating kilusag sa pagbigay ng mga tamang prinsipyo upang maging